As heralds of the flood, the sacred ibis that now populate the river are held in high esteem. As they probe for snails, they resemble scribes dipping pens into ink, so are also credited with the power of knowledge. But in reality, they are important for a more practical reason. Evidence from autopsies on mummies has shown that Egyptians suffered from bilharzia, a liver parasite carried by water snails. As the ibis eat the snails, they make pools safe for the villagers to bathe.